That's all.
Safety and numbers and all that.
Could help each other. Or if we chat there.
All right, take.
Sorry about the.
Same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hart.
Gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
There you go.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn. Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close. Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie. You watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay. Where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. I'll look around over here. Go look down there. Where is this guy?
did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck. I'm the only one with the key, man. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected, but no sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right, I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
Holy shit! Fan out! Where are you, you motherfucker?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
They spotted us!
Find something to hide behind! Oh shit!
you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected, but no sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right, I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
Okay, everyone move out.
You hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
They spotted us.
Find some to hide behind.
Come on, man.
All right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit! Right, come on! Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry.
Sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Go!
Let's just be cool, man.
Oh, fuck!
Search the area.
Did you just see me?
That was good.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
You saved me too. We would have drowned.
Fuck you, Kong.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Shut the fuck up, Hull.
Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you.
I'm not gay like you.
A little bit different in the water.
Shut the fuck up.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this.
Shut your ass up, boy.
Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
All right, come on, kids, go.
You go in.
Okay.
Lights out.
Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
You play too much. I play too much video games, you play too much.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way.
Jammed.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it.
Henry, give it a shot. All right.
But you want Kong.
I just left.
Were we supposed to go over here, or?
I guess so.
Cause there's a generator over there. Yeah.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
There was nothing.
Oh, fuck. It's not a good sound, bro.
Well, what's that?
Oh, it's just that. I thought the water's gonna get sucked in.
How are you supposed to get up there? Just jump.
Shut up, Kong.
Come on.
I'm not going over there. Who you looking at, bro? What is this? Ooh. Holy shit, it's out of stone. What the fuck? Dude, there's probably like zombies in there. Oh! I don't have GTA. You wanna buy GTA for me?
Dang.
What is this, a shoddy? A marksman pistol? Or a shorty? Where did they go, bro? Nobody's gonna fucking die when we done this.
Why would they turn on the flash?
Dude, where are they? What's up, bro? Fuck that, I hate this one. That's you, Kong. Bruh. fuck kind of room is it? What is that? Oh, machete. Oh, damn. Wait, but I want this. Fuck it, I'm gonna take this. Nah, I'm gonna take machete.
And he's like, no, I wanna take this.
What are you talking about, Kong? That's you.
Why?
You fucking ugly as hell.
You
think that leads out? Oh! Oh shit, no. Oh no.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gear or something. I wish I could lift this.
Oh no.
Man, just go get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, you gotta fucking move.
Oh, fuck. All because of Kong.
Oh, my God. They're gonna die.
Why, my girl? Why not?
Henry.
What do you mean, the character girl? Oh shit, there's a fucking zombie over there.
Stay behind me. I'll run you. Yeah.
Fuck that, bro.
It's a girl. Oh, what's
up, cuz? Shut up, Colin. You're transgender. Oh, shit. Fuck that, bro. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn!
Oh, shit.
Damn, Daniel!
What the fuck, bro? Fuck out of here. What the fuck?
Daniel.
I can't even punch. I can't even. Oh, my God.
You can't die.
Oh, shit. I thought that was a zombie, bro.
You're gonna die.
Oh, shit. Fuck that, bro. Thank God the black kid helped me.
Great machete, boy. What the hell?
What's up, bitch? Oh shit. Fucking bitch. Off of this dick. Oh shit. Well, that kid got me confused, bro. I need to get up. What is that?
watching.
Dude, should I swap it or no? I don't know, man. I have a machete, bro. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna... Fuck the machete. That's you, Kong. One is watching, it's you, bro. That's you, Kong. That's you calling your toilet. You get shit on. Oh shit, thought there was something. What the fuck is this?
Wow, I've been
trying to keep it safe. Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
What ladder?
Go ahead.
Oh, fuck. There's gonna be a fucking zombie up there, bro. I hear them.
Come on.
Oh shit.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh my god.
Oh shit. They got tons of them, bro. Oh my god.
Sam!
Oh! Go, 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 go back to them.
Close the door, close the door. And we're fucked. I'm out of here, bro. Yo.
Ooh, two is watching.
Ooh, shotgun. Last of Us.
What was it called? I mean, they called it Walking Dead.
Huh?
The Resident Evil almost?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, like, it's like real fight.
Swore, I'm gonna play.
Guess who won yesterday, man?
What?
Yesterday.
Where?
Get ready!
Roblox. What's that? The Emerald Mr. H. Oh.
You're
fast.
Oh shoot. Almost died right there.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene.
You were wrong, though.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. Time to go to work. There we go.
Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Yeah. Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting coffee.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel. What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate was?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Think you're going? You
Go check over there.
This ain't your turf, man!
Well?
You went behind the house! Right here! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Must have hurt.
shoot.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross-country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dream.
Okay.
Shut up, Kong.
I think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see.
Why are you swearing, bro?
Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. Smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell?
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
What the fuck just happened? Bro.
Jackson,
what the hell?
I'm fucking done.
Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few
miles. Oh, she got a new sweater. About time.
I'm just ready.
I'm just kidding.
This road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went wrong.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Oh, here we go. What was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
I'll find something. Alrighty, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Calling, I'm gonna go eat, so I'm gonna end the stream. I'll make a new one if you wanna watch.